Did you know that in Kingsman, Sofia Boutella was not the first choice for the role of Gazelle? American snowboarder Amy Purdy was asked to play the role because she was an Olympic athlete who had prosthetic legs. But she declined, saying that she had to win the gold that year.